Hi everyone, in this video we'll be talking about polymers and ceramics. This video is presented to you by Toolz. Let's take a look at ceramics. So, ceramic is a solid made by baking a starting material in an oven. Let's take a look at some of the properties, shall we? They are hard and tough, brittle and waterproof, while examples include porcelain, pottery and glass. Polymers, on the other hand, are formed because of chemical reactions that join small molecules to form big molecules. So, some properties include chemically unreactive, solid and lightweight, while examples are rubber, PVC, which is pipes, and polythene. Now let's take a look at composite materials. They are made by combining two or more materials. They are steel reinforced cement and they are breathable fabric. So that's it for today, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.